close the chimney in our wood stove, because if I don't do it, then it's going to be very hot in the house. And we don't want a sauna. Especially my ladies, they still sleep. Sound is gone. Can you hear? Sound is gone. Yeah, this is like when I have opened the bottom and the ashtray and the chimney. The fire is huge. And it makes the water which is circulating inside very, very hot. And the water circulates in our radiators. And the house is very hot. Outside is not that cold, but it's cold. Today we have -1 degree.
I can see it here
on thermometer. I don't know how many Fahrenheit is this. 32? 31? I don't know. Still, I'm going to take a cold shower and heading to work. And you? Are you taking any cold shower or ice bath? Cold bath? In the morning or... Have you ever done it? Let me know down below in the comments. I love it. I don't know if it's all true, you know, about hell, like in a sense of cancers and all these people who cured their like diseases to ice baths. I don't know this. They say this is their experience. They say yes. But for me, I just love it. When people ask me why am I doing it, I say it's like for some people, coffee, morning coffee, or this I like too, good coffee. So for me, it's this one. I like to just love it. I don't have any rush after, actually. But it's just, I love it. It wakes me up. I'm doing it more than once a day. I'm doing it after work. I also take a shower. Then I ending usually with cold shower. Then when I do workout, I do cold shower. And yeah, just love it. It's, yeah, just feels so good. Even if it's, I don't know, like feels so good. Yeah. It's like a massage. When you go to have a massage, your back or whatever, like or legs. Just take a cold shower, it's cool. Whether it's 20 seconds, 40 seconds, 1 minute, 2 minutes. Sometimes I take long when I have a hard workout. I cool down, take warm shower and end with like 4 or 5 minutes cold shower. This is actually another thing that the recovery, in my experience, is